Hi there, my name is Toria Herd, and in a nutshell, I study angsty teenagers. I'm a developmental psychologist who spends every day asking the question, how and why does development sometimes go awry? My primary goal is to identify individual characteristics and life experiences that make adolescents susceptible to developing a mental illness. One critical factor I explore is emotion regulation. In other words, how good or bad are teenagers at managing how they feel and how they express that emotion. Typically, the teenage years bring with it a transition to high school, a surge in hormones, greater independence, peer influence, and new emotions like romantic love, all of which can make emotion regulation more difficult. However, parents who model appropriate emotion regulation and to encourage emotional expression in the home provide safe, supportive spaces for their teens to learn and practice healthy emotion regulation abilities. We care about understanding how teens can get good at this because those that do are much less likely to experience negative outcomes like anxiety and depression. By determining what factors precede the onset of mental illness, we can identify individuals at risk and intervene to reduce the likelihood of those negative outcomes from occurring. Thank you.